Where's me dad?
Did you say anything to her?
Oh, no, I can't. I can't say anything.
She's not going near no clinic. Someone here just happened to her, and I guarantee you, within a day, 2 days, the cops will have heard, and then Dan will hear about it.
You said we could bring her equipment in on one of your runs.
Yeah, no problem.
Bad news is I sold them a pub.
Go on, who is it?
Elmo and the cousin.
They're going to have to disappear, and you're going to have to tell me where your cousin lives.
His girlfriend saw me.
She'd be able to identify you.
Oh, she's dead.
I haven't used the air before. It's good though, you know, quiet enough. Some shopping list you said.
I don't want you mounting after anybody who came in with your drugs, yeah?
It's only hash, Dano. All right, it's totally separate.
What's the story with your boy who shot the two?
Darren? He's keeping the head down.
I was thinking we might sort that other little prick out ourselves.
Dano, don't worry about Elmo. We'll get him when he turns up.
No, my lads are on it. I don't want him shot. Need to find out where my dad's body's buried, don't I? I don't need another fuck up.
Are they? Yeah, fair enough. Fucking papers, huh? Full of it.
Everything there?
Yeah.
I'll go ahead in my car. Tell you, all this hassle because a woman got shot. Where's all the headlines about me dad? No one gives a bollocks. That's it. Let's break it up.
Need to make it look like it's not new.
Lizzie say anything about that head the ball that shot the young one?
She said he was all right, yeah.
Get to come over, will you?
Yeah.
Any news on your man?
No. Moose just keeping an eye on his missus, though.
He's a prick. Hash is bad, guns is good.
Fuck it, you have me now with your hand. You wouldn't be getting the guns off if you told you. Anything to do with the outfit.
We need to figure out what to do about Elmo.
Dan'll get him to talk and now he knows nothing.
Yeah, but you go getting him clipped. He's supposed to be the only one who knows what gets buried in your man and knows something's up, won't he?
The only thing to do with Elmo's the same as Gay. Kill him and bury him. Then no one knows where he is. He could be in England, could be in Spain, no one knows.
Do you know where he is now?
No. As long as he stays out of sight, we're all right. But he pops his head up, we need to be ready to move.
Jesus, Dad, what are you doing creeping up like that? Call me or something, will you?
How do you sleep in that joke?
I have to.
Your Uncle Liam's here to see you.
How do you know I was here? Look, Dad, I'm under pressure. I know what he wants. I don't know who shot Gary. I don't. Is he upset?
What do you think? I need you to tell me who it was, Eric. I know you know. Was it to do with that route that you had? Will you not tell me?
I can't.
Why can't you?
I can't.
You owe it to Gary and Nicola to say it to me. You're more than just a cousin to him. You're his buddy. He looked up to you. And now he's gone. Dead. Fuck him.
No.
They're being buried tomorrow. My only son. And you're here sneaking around. There's no good in that.
We can't be there. At the funeral.
Why not? The cops will be there.
I can't. I said to Lindsay to get a wreath. The biggest one she could find.
What's the use in that? A big wreath.
I think it was the row. Yeah.
And you know who it was actually, don't
you? Yeah. Boy, what are you gonna do?
What am I gonna do? I'm going to tell the guards and get that prick arrested.
The cops have nothing on him, Liam, you know that.
I don't care, Eric. What else am I going to fucking do?
Here, lads. You might have something down there.
Check that guy behind you, Terry.
Yeah, see him there.
Excuse me? Can you hold on a second there, please?
Sounds like he hit the ball to me, Lizzie, so he does.
No, he was totally calm.
And where were you?
I was waiting outside.
And no one's seen you. And you say he's going to get out of your man about me, Dad?
Yeah, he did. But...
what the fuck is this now?
Panic?
Look, I'm not getting done. That's it.
What are you going to do?
I don't know.
Why did I know it was you?
I don't know.
Do you think you were seeing?
No.
You might have been. They arrested Dana and all his crew. The young will keep a trap show, will she?
Yeah.
You know where Elmo's at?
No.
You sure?
I don't know where he is.
If Elmo's gone, we'd be home and dry, you know?
What do you want me to do about it?
His missus is still knocking about. That means he's around. And I can guarantee you, if I know that, Dano knows it. And he'll get Elmo when he visits the Ma, and then we're fucked. You need to think about that. Because if Dano gets him first, we'll all be skipping town. I'm juggling too many balls here, Darren. I've enough of a headache worrying about Siobhan keeping it together, you understand?
I can't believe you're 21 already.
I know.
They sent you this whole box then?
Yeah, I just have the choice, you know?
Do you have to pay for them all?
No, it's like a pick and mix deal. Can't tell from the online catalogue what looks good, can you? Looks good. Try on the wig. Nah, it's not fitting. What are you going as?
Dunno.
Go on, Donna, put on the wig. You're right. I'm not fitting into any of this. It's depressing.
Why don't you see if there's another rabbit costume in the box there?
I'm not going as a rabbit. You have to be fucking skinny to go as a rabbit. Who wants to fuck a fat rabbit?
What are you talking about, Donna? You're not fat.
Now there's a sexy bunny who's gonna get herself fucked tonight, am I right?
Was that a joke?
You're not getting on with Tommy, hon.
I know it's not cool to bring him in here, but...
the test yesterday. You know, we have to have them every month. So you can do it without a condom if you want. Only if you want. I feel bad about Emma now. And don't worry, chicken. She understands.
What did you say to her?
Just told her it was probably Tommy. She doesn't mind. She knows me and you are best buds, you know?
I want to tell you something. But you have to swear to me you won't tell anyone.
Absolutely, Siobhan. I swear. You can tell me anything, you know that.
Something happened to me. But I can't say who did it. And
who was it?
Donna, what did I say?
Sorry, hon. I'll shut up.
I don't know if I can say it now.
Well, you can, Siobhan. I'm sorry. I swear you can tell me anything. It'll go to the grave with me.
No matter what?
No matter what.
I can't tell you any names. I don't want you to ask.
I won't.
Because there's... swear to me, Donna.
I swear, Siobhan. I swear.
I was raped.
I have no spare bedding for you, Dan. You can use some of the blankets out of my bed if you want.
Don't worry about it, Ada. Listen, I'll talk to you in a bit. I'm wrecked. I need to keep for half an hour.
Bleeding wrecked myself, Will. Do you think someone read you out, Dan?
I don't know.
You're safe here anyway, Dan. No one will know you're here. The neighbours don't know who you are. You can stay for as long as you like.
Cheers, Ado.
Keep the telly turned down low.
Yeah, Trish.
Yeah, what?
How long have I been asleep for?
I don't know. You were like in a coma. Warren was trying to jump up and down on you, but you were dead.
Jeez, I feel fantastic. You know, sometimes the best thing you can do when you're stressed out, your bollocks is sleep, Marty.
What has you stressed?
Yeah, come here to me.
No.
Why not?
Why not? Are you joking me? The way you've been treating me lately, going around like a grumpy dwarf you have. And then you expect me to go and put out for you.
I'm sorry, babe.
Oh.
Got your present.
What? A tracksuit.
Oh no, it's high end. Seen her in a magazine. J-Lo wears it. Now we're talking.
Have you been wanking to Jersey Shore or something?
Come here.
No.
Come on, come here. Come here. Come on. Come here. Turn around.
Don't bite! You want me to leave it on, is it?
Oh, yeah. Little filth. When did yous get out?
Half an hour before. Lawyer said to hold on.
How did Lizzie get on?
Piece of cake.
She played dumb.
You have a visitor in. Right now, so it. How long were you out there?
Couldn't remember which flat it was.
You're all right, Lizzie.
I need to talk to you.
Do you want me to fuck off?
No. You stay where you are. We'll head out. Come on.
So what is it?
I was arrested.
Did they ask you about me?
They asked me, but I said I didn't know you.
What did they ask?
They're mainly asking about me brothers and Dano, and I said I know nothing, which is kind of true, you know. They didn't tell me anything.
And why were you arrested then?
Because I was with my brothers in Dano's place. But I could tell they didn't think I knew anything. I wouldn't rat you out, so I wouldn't.
Well, I know you wouldn't.
Is it true, you know? I wouldn't. Even if they had Anton on me, I'd say nothing. The reason I was in Danos is because he wanted to ask about you.
And what was he asking?
Like what you were like and everything.
And what did you say?
I said you were all right. You were decent, like. He was asking why the other fella got away in there.
And what did you say?
I said you looked everywhere for them after.
What are you doing?
You don't mind, do you?
What? I better get back inside, right? Thanks.
Nage invited them. You're not pissed off? I thought you'd be pissed off at me.
No. Why should I be mad at you?
Well, it's an old book. You're taking it well.
What way do you want me to take it? You want me to get all upset? What's the point in that? Nothing. I'm gonna get dressed up. I'm gonna go dancing. I'm gonna get locked. I'm gonna enjoy myself.
Nate says it's good if Dan'll comes. Because that means he doesn't think his dad has anything to do with us.
It's stupid. It's my birthday. Who's Nate to ask that creep to come?
There wasn't anything else I could have done.
What's wrong with you? I'm seriously starting to think that you really are thick, Tommy. You know what he done to me. You saw it. You were there. And now his son gets invited to my birthday. Why?
Nate thought that...
Somebody better tell him it's fancy dress.
You're right.
Mm-hmm. You want me to drive, love?
No, I have a taxi booked. I don't give me that look. I'm only going to have one or two.
I thought you were going to stay the night at your mother's.
She won't let me. Says I'm neglecting you. That's it. Come on. Pace myself.
It's nice to see Siobhan happy.
Why wouldn't she be?
I'm saying it's nice to see her happy. She seemed a bit down in the dumps lately.
Seems grand to me.
Nick. Mwah. I know you think you're growing bald, right? But it's just a tiny spot. It's tiny. You wouldn't even notice except in delight.
I'm little grumpy Nigel.
Is that
it edible?
What?
You need someone to lick it off for you.
You're a fucking disgrace, you know that? She's down there pretending to be happy and you're telling me the mental state she's in? Your number one job is to keep her happy and make her forget what happened.
She's not talking to me.
Don't give me that. I know where you were. You were down seeing that disease-ridden crack-hard junkie, weren't you? Yeah. What, you think I don't know what goes on there every day? And what are you doing bringing a child with you?
Try to talk to her. Siobhan.
Well, maybe she can smell the perfume off you. That's why she's not talking to you. I told you, Tommy. What did I tell you that night? I'll look after the rest of it. You look after Siobhan. That's what I'm doing now. I'm looking after her. I'm the one who sorted all this mess out. Got Daniel coming tonight, right? Invited him and the missus. That's how ahead of the game I am. And all you have to do is look after Siobhan, okay? Go on. Yeah. Another thing. You're barred from seeing a junkie. Now, large bottle of soy there, will you?
Then you sit down. You might have to go. Torn up a Siobhan's now, the cops could be there.
Oh, fuck. It's her birthday.
See you later, right?
All right, Lich. Is it the drop boy?
Yeah, of course, Dan. How you doing? How are you?
Funny on a stay for one, are we?
Sure, what are you having?
Whiskey, a double.
Georgina? How are the cops?
Come here. I'm going to get that little prick.
Ew.
You got me there. I got it figured.
Good. Good. Here, double whiskey, yeah?
Ah, bollocks.
Customer etching.
This is a still higher job.
Was it worth it?
Come on.
It comes off in the wash. Are you not gonna give me one?
Do you want one?
Yeah.
What party?
Yeah, it is and all. I needed that. It's just how many bucks I was.
Yeah?
Yeah. That's not. Siobhan's all down and that. She had a rough couple of weeks, you know. I'm just trying to help her out, but it's stressful, do you know what I mean?
What's wrong with her?
Just shite.
You're a friend, are you?
Yeah, probably our best friend.
Why don't we go inside and have another pop, and if you're lucky, I'll bring you home and give you another lash.
Oh!
Might have to get this bleeding thing dry clean now.
I should get him home.
Relax. Have a drink.
Place we're in before, he must have 15 or 20.
Should that fill anyone? Come on, have a drink. Go on, and then I won't see you stuck to get him home.
I should get him home soon, though, you know?
All right, babe.
Prick! You can sleep in your fucking car tonight.
Trish!
I think I'm gonna go.
No, look. Don't mind Trish. She gets like that when she's had a few, you know what I mean? We're kind of separating, and I'd say she's had a few all right now. You have to get on with it though, you know? They kind of have to drag you down. You have to think of the kids.
I need to go.
No, listen, honestly, that's the way Trish is. Don't mind her. Come on, one drink.
Nah, I should get him home.
You sure, Neil?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
All right, no problem, no problem. But we'll get you sorted out with Liv now, yeah?
No, thanks. He'll be grand. I'll get him a taxi.
Taxi?
I can drive you, no problem. I've been drinking or anything.
Or I can get on the lads, see you door to door, help you carry him in and everything. How about that? Can't say fairer than that, can you?
Okay, thanks.
Yeah?
Thanks.
All right, all right. I don't want to see you stuck, you know? All right, you wait here. I'll get Tommy and we'll get you sorted, yeah? All right.
Yeah, I want you to get someone to lift.
Thought you wanted me to stay with Siobhan.
Just drive them home, will you, Tommy? You haven't been drinking.
What a few.
A few? You only just got here. Go on, I'll square with Siobhan if she notices you're gone, yeah? Yeah? Ah, you're a superstar.
Hey, I went down that short. See, Frawley's is still open him anyway, isn't it?
There you are, darling. Tommy, see you home, alright? Won't see you stuck, yeah?
Thought you were keeping the head down.
Yeah, just came in to say happy birthday.
Look, we're mates, yeah? You know I'll sort you out. But I'm doing a lot of things on the never never, you know what I mean? It's all out there, but I can't get too heavy of a call in.
Midge, I need it. I'm skint.
Right, look here. Right, there's $2,000, right? Come round the house in the morning and I get you 3 more. That's 5. And I'll tie you over, all right? See you in a bit, yeah?
Here. What's the story with your man's missus?
What are you talking about?
Are you trying to slip her one on the slide?
No. No way, man. What do you think? I got a death wish? I'm not going near her. And so why would I fuck up the beautiful thing I have with Trish in any way?
Oh,
have to go.
You
all right?
Yeah. See you later,
Emma. Looks a bit sad,
all right? Yeah.
What is it that's wrong with her?
I can't say. DJ, turn it up. It's about damn time to
live it up. I'm so sick of... Get off me.
You all right? You sure? Hey, listen, if you want me to call anybody, I can wait till I come here, you know.
Sorry about that. It's just been one of them days, you know? Do you have one of them days?
Don't talk to me. Today's one of them. I'm gonna go home, smoke a joint, and hopefully wake up, and tomorrow's another day.
You have any ash on you?
Yeah, I can leave you a bit if you want.
You wouldn't roll me, would you? I haven't smoked in years.
All right.
Is it over here?
Oh, man, I feel bad here, man. My husband woke up, he thinks something funny was going on.
When he gets like this, he won't budge till tomorrow now. Mom, skin up.
Happy birthday, Siobhan.
Darren! Yeah?
You all right, darling?
What are you doing here?
No, just popped in.
Thanks. No
more pain. Oh, man. Won't it?
Why do you keep calling me man?
Did I? I didn't.
You do. You keep saying, oh, man.
Oh, man.
Let it go.
And what happened to her?
She was raped.
She was raped? That's terrible. And do you know who done it?
She didn't say.
Shocking. Where'd it happen?
It happened on Paddy's night. That's all she'd say.
Eric.
His mother is down there. Your Auntie Tracy. I left her at the bar. Do you know what she said to me?
No.
She said that's it. It's over for her. It's done. Do you understand?
Yeah.
You don't. It's all gone to shit. You live your life the best way you can. You work hard, look after your kids. They grow up, your job is done. And then what? It's gone. What is the point? There is no point. And she says this to me, and we have a little shawnee back in the house to look after. And he's something. We'll look after him. But now it's all worth nothing. Do you get me?
Told you the cops have been all used to you.
Yeah, I know. I'm at that funeral there this morning. I see the two coffins. I swore to Gary, wherever he is, that prick, he won't get away with this.
What do you want me to say, Liam? Told you all I know.
I'll tell you what I want. You sit down there and you have a good think about this. Where is he going to be? You know him. Where does he hide out? That's what I want to know.
Why?
You know why.
Trish.
No.
Come on, baby. You are out of your box.
That's not fair. And I don't want to talk about it.
You're being paranoid.
I saw what I saw.
You didn't see nothing.
I saw what she was wearing. You're sick.
I never met the woman in my life. She didn't know what was going on. Look, the husband couldn't walk. I was trying to sort one of the lads to bring him home, and I was telling him not to worry. And the next thing you come over, I start shouting at me.
Nigel, it was the same outfit.
I'm telling you, I never seen her before. I never been out to his house. Maybe, did you think about this? Maybe it's only an old pure spot look. I'm not stupid.
I don't believe you.
Look, Trish, you were the one who was drunk last night, not me. You're very on, so you were. All right, what's the story?
We have a problem.
Darren there?
Darren. Your girlfriend's here.
All right, Lizzie.
Yeah.
What's the story?
Just seeing if you needed it.
Well, come in. This mountain off the friends, I want to talk to a doctor's bad news, man. That Donna board you parked, the mountain on it. She never met you before you rode her, and already she's blabbing away. Fucking Siobhan gets depressed or something, you don't know who she says at the next. You still got the digger?
Ah, oh, Jesus, Lindsay, he'd be ranted by now. Fucking rank he'd be.
Think I want to do it? We should have dumped him in the mountains instead.
He's 10 feet down. No one's going to find him. You're being paranoid.
I don't want to do it. But if Siobhan's blabbing, we have to do it.
I had to talk to someone, didn't I?
You don't understand.
I do understand. I'm not a child. But what am I supposed to do? Keep my mouth shut, talk to no one, not even anonymously? Is that what I'm supposed to do?
I told you, you could talk to me. Well, what do you want me to do?
You know what I want you to do.
Like, Siobhan, you know Donna's a mouth.
me alone. I don't know where he is.
Pass it on, will you? Bring them sandwiches, will you?
You bleeding tramp.
I'm getting out of the woodwork.
Here. See you in a bit, Ada. I'll walk you to the bus.
No, it's all right.
Look, Lizzie, I appreciate you looking out for me, but... You know what I mean? Doesn't matter. I was dead there if you weren't there.
I knew there was something going to happen.
You're like my guardian angel.
So what do we do now?
You get out of here, right? You go home.
What about you?
You all right?
Yeah. Just got a shock. Why'd you let him go?
He's just a kid.
Someone's ratted you out, haven't they?
Broke on us. I am gonna kill them, Dad, I swear.
Jesus, son, have you no sense at all?
I can't just sit here and do nothing, can I?
They want you to go over there. That's what they want you to do.
I don't care. I'm going to see her.
Have you got a second? It's about Siobhan.
Is she all right?
Jump in, I tell you.
Is she all right?
She told you something in private, and you know what I'm talking about. After swearing to keep your mouth shut, you mouthed off, didn't you? Didn't you? Yeah. You say another word about it to anyone, you fat bitch, I'll personally spray paint your fat fucking face with acid, do you hear me? Even to Siobhan. Now get the fuck out of my car, you nosy giggy bag.
Fuck this. This isn't working. I'm gonna try something different.
Get Evan.
I can dump a ton of red diesel out having them.
I have some tractor tubes there as well. That'll get rid of most of them, except for the bones.
Sure, you can give them to the dogs.
What are you two?
You better go. It's stupid, you know that, love.
I'm not out there now.
Stupid. You're no good to me, Daddy. You have to go, love.
You want me to go?
I want you to stay. But I don't want you killed, do I?
I'll wait a little bit longer and then I'll head, babe.
Used to that from cutting up animals for the dogs.
There she goes. A lot of the bones out.
That'll be morning. And then there'll be bones. We can fuck them everywhere and anywhere.
Jeez, Stan, you gave me a fright there. I didn't know who it was. Everything all right? What's up?
What's your kid's name, Elmo?
What?
What's your kid's name? Your young fella, what's his name?
It's Troy. Why?
Your uncle tried to have me clipped today.
Didn't, did he?
Yeah, he did. Some kid on a push bike.
Serious?
Do you tell him?
No. Tell him what?
You told him, didn't you?
I didn't say anything.
How
Daddy.
Does he know then?
If he thought it was anyone, he'd think it was Git. The whole bar saw the fight he had with Git. He knows that's what it's about.
What's he having a go at me for? How does he know that?
I don't know, Daddy. Jesus, Daddy, give us a break, will you? I didn't say anything. I don't know how he knows. I'm not even talking to him because he's blaming me. Pardon.
You better tell him he has it wrong.
I will.
If I get a smell of anything, if you're ratting me out, Elmo...
I'm not ratting, I swear.
Next time, you won't even see me coming.
Down the week after next, Dan. And don't tell any of them I'm coming or who I am. It's none of their business. We'll not leave your father to rot in some bog hole, Dan. We will not. And we'll get whoever done this. We'll see what they have to say.
Well, I dropped the energy.
There's more on next week's Love Hate coming up. But if you've been affected by issues raised in this programme, please turn to RTE Airtel page 701.